Hey everyone, I'm Devin, and if you want to double the reach of your Wi-Fi signal, all you need is a Coke can. So all you need is four things for this hack. A Coke can, your wireless router, something sharp to cut with, and scissors. Here's how we're gonna start, by popping the tab off of the Coke can. Next, we're gonna use our sharp tool to cut a straight line right around where the Coke opens. Now you're gonna be doing a lot of cutting for this hack, so just be careful not to cut yourself. Once you have your straight line, you're gonna cut off the bottom of your Coke can using the scissors I talked about. And again, when you're cutting, sometimes there can be sharp edges, so just be careful. Next, we're gonna do almost the same thing at the top of the Coke can, but we're not gonna cut all the way around, just most of the way. Finally, to finish the hack, you're just gonna plop this on the top of your router and aim the dish in the direction that you want the Wi-Fi boosted. This can boost your Wi-Fi up to 2 times. There you have it, double the Wi-Fi, just some scissors and a soda can.